And he went to Princeton University. He's had some personal issues, tragic death in his family. When he was first playing here in Washington, he's just a marvelous person.
Off this faceoff, it's won by the Caps. On back, played safely by Walsner. Around behind and Baxter. Worked on there by Stahl. Coming by is Semin. Can't take. Hooted along into traffic by Richards. Controlled along by Semin. Goes down. Back up. Drags. Tried to shoot one. Blocked across. Carlson there. Threw one in front.
Just fire the puck to the front of the net. Great work here by Alexander Semin. And then watch John Carlson. Fires it off the skate of Nicholas Backstrom right to Jason Chimera. You want to score? Go to the front of the net with your stick down.
How about coaching from Dale Hunter? He comes with his offensive guys rather than the matchup against the Richards line because he's trying to stabilize his game. He's got an offensive opportunity. Takes the checkers off, puts the offensive guys on. He gets a goal.
And he had Mark Stahl and Stu Bickel on the ice, the defenseman for the Rangers on that shift as well.
8:51 to go in the second. Chimera, his fourth in this series, his third from Backstrom and Carlson, 2-0.